brazen
controversy,
unbelievable, egregious,
blatant attempt,
irregularities.
Voter suppression is alive and well.
Purging more than 1.4 million voters from the rolls.
Problems at the polls.
Three machines were sent, but eight were supposed to be there.
Misinformation.
Delayed balloting for nearly
five hours.
An electoral system notorious for making it harder to vote.
Today, I announce Fair Fight, an operation that will pursue accountability and integrity of our elections in protecting our democracy.